arrived in Sihanoukville, and this is where we're staying. Look how cute it is. Small house. This is a new concept by Independence Hotel, in which they build these little houses with wood from Canada. You have everything you need here. The sea. Now let's go see the pool. We are about to see the most awesome pool ever. We want to go to Vietnam in 2 days, so we need a visa for that. We're hoping to get one at the Vietnam consulate in Sihanoukville. The golf cart from the hotel could take us only to the exit, and now we have to hike 3 kilometers to the embassy. I think we're here, but I'm not sure. We got here too late.
So much.
Now it's 12:30. I don't really think we're gonna get a visa today. We were lucky once again. We just went inside the consulate, left our passports, paid the $50, and we're getting our passports back with a visa by 5 p.m., which is in 2 hours.
I've stayed at the pool a little too long, so now I have to run to get the visa for Vietnam. I have 20 minutes to get there and 3 kilometers. Wish me luck. 1 kilometer done, only 2 more to go. I guess I'm doing visa runs now.
500 meters to go.
Got the visa, now I have to run back home. It was getting dark and I didn't want to go running to the same neighborhood again at night. So I took a scooter back to the hotel, but the driver got confused and took me to another place. Right now I'm back at the hotel finally and I'm gonna enjoy some sleep.